Alright folks, Jonathan here. Now then, this could apply to you. Are you 14, 15, 16, 17? You're a bit of an entrepreneur. You're very clever, you're intelligent. You've got it all up here. You've got the ideas, you've got the know-how. But there's one thing you feel is against you, and that is your age. Now then, right, the reason I'm doing this video is for one YouTube user, but this could apply to you, okay? So just have a listen. Now then, alright, let's say you want to organise an event, or someone has asked you to organise an event. A small event, a big event, it doesn't matter. Okay, now then, of course you have to meet that particular person. It could be one person, it could be 10, 20 people. Right, first impressions matter. Now then, let's put it this way, alright? Let's say all of a sudden you've got a 50-year-old who has to meet someone who is 50. And let's say they turn up into that room and they say like, oh hi, I'm the person organising the event, and what kind of, yeah right, you want lighting, right, and you want some speakers, okay, and yeah, I can do that for you. And now, alright, fair enough, you know, they're 50 odd. Now the person listening to that particular person who's 50 may think, yeah well, they're getting on a bit, so they've got to know, they've got to have a certain amount of knowledge. But of course, someone who's 13, 14, 15, 16 or 17, they're probably going to look at them and think, these guys, wet behind the ears, they probably don't know what they're on about. But the irony is, a lot of younger people do know what they're on about, because the way technology works, the younger generation know far more than the older generation. But the sad thing is, the older generation are just stuck in their ways and think the younger generation are a waste of time. Now then, if you are in that position and you feel as though when you're going to walk into that room, let's say you have to meet someone, you're going to walk into that particular room and you're scared because you think they will look down at you. Excuse me. You have to be confident in yourself. First impressions count. First impressions are so important. Dress up smart. I've done similar videos to this before, but dress up smart. Be confident. And when you meet that person in front of you, I don't care, male, female, whether they're 20 or 80, you treat them with respect, but also you treat them, excuse me, not as though they're above you or below you. You treat them man to man, woman to woman. You approach them, shake them by the hand, be confident, because as soon as you're confident, they will read that. There's this vibe in the room. They will realise that you are a confident person. If you're 14 and you can walk up to someone who's 35, 40, shake them by the hand and say, hello, my name is, and I'm here to organise the lighting for you for today. And I've got this, this and this. This is the company name. Here's my card. Shake them by the hand, a good stern handshake. Then I'll tell you what, the person will look at you and they'll think, wow, this guy, this lady, I like them. They've got some style. They're not walking in going, hello, with a baseball cap. That's why I haven't got a hat on. Baseball cap going, all right, I can do some decks, man, and I can give you some lights. All right, you've got to be confident. You have to be professional, because if you cock it up the first time they meet you, then that's it. You've near enough had it. You've got to try and build that reputation back up, and that will take a long time. But first impressions, that reputation, if it's a good first impression, will be there on a high indefinitely, all right? That's what it's all about. Age, cats running about everywhere. Age doesn't matter. First impressions last, okay? I hope that's been a help, but anyway, once again, practice and enjoy. Thanks for watching.